is we just got back from Dollar General a couple minutes ago, and we went to Wendy's, and I just got this little robot for you. So, I have some money to spend. Oh, wait, let me grab some money. Bottle stopper, so I thought that. Eek! So yeah, I gave her some grape juice, and then I got toothbrush because I needed some toothbrushes, and then I got this little mini passy little set. It came with a passy clip and a little mini thing, and then it comes with a little protector. So yeah, and then we got this little blanket. It's so soft. I'm not gonna open it yet. I'll probably open it whenever I'm getting her ready for bed. It's a cuddly blanket by Kidgets. We actually got 6 things from it. And then we got these 2 passies. I'm actually pretty happy that it came in a pack of 2 that were the same, because Bryn can use one. Bryn. So you can find pacifiers for the Super Snack and Lily. I'm sure the Super Snack and Zara can use it too. That's what it looks like in here. And then this is what it looks like on Heidi. So, yeah. I should put all those things I can get out of here. And then I got this little puppy dog. It's so cute. I got it for Valentine's Day. Sven's already chewed up. I had another one, but I put it back so I can get the blanket. Heidi loves it. And then I got 2 packs of headbands. Here they are. They're $1 each. And then I got a pack of pencils for school. Okay, now for the huge surprise.
In case they're wondering what all that noise is.
Yeah. We got a little baby bottle thing. It is a bottle bank gift set. So we're going to open it up.
Spin!
It's like a little elastic thing, and it has a little bit on it. It's super cute, and they had a different color of pink and then a boy version. It's a little piggy pink bank.
Can you get it open?
No! Wait.
Hold on. We're having technical difficulties.
How are my fingers?
You got that side. Maybe now do the other side. Flip it around. Ah! Success!
There's just a little baby bottle lid, and there's a side. So, what's this?
A Bosch. Can't talk. A bottle cleaner.
Like Christmas last year, 2014.
Yeah.
Well, with this will definitely thing. Come in handy.
Mm-hmm.
And then has this little bottle. Yes, it has a bottle stopper.
Awesome.
So just a little pink one. I will do a short reading.
Spin.
After we open all of our stuff.
Spin.
And then we got this bottle. And it has a bottle stopper too.
Cool.
Heidi's got...
Now you have all kinds of choices for Heidi.
So it's just a 8 ounce.
One's probably 8 ounce and the other one's, what, 4 ounce?
This
a 3 ounce?
This one is a 5 ounce, and this one is a 5 ounce too, and then this one is a 9 ounce.
Oh.
And then it has a bib. Let me see. We don't know what the thing of the bottom is, so...
So it's a surprise to us. Oh, it's got a little owl on it. How cute.
It has a little owl on it. It's so cute. It actually matches this bottle, even though they come together. So read this.
I think we know how to use all this stuff.
Oh, it's a little jar.
Oh, for like baby food or snacks.
I can keep her passies in there.
Mm-hmm.
I use eyeball with chip. And then,
and that you should probably get rid of before Spin gets a hold of it.
And also, one more surprise. We get this at the dollar store. My stepmom got it at the thrift store for $10. And it's like car seats. Yay. It's still my turn, I think. Kind of hard. But you can do it. So, yeah. Let's do your short beating, Heidi. So, I'm going to use the bottle, but...